Good morning. Today we are going to see one simple objective problem. The problem is the resistance of a wire is R. The resistance of the wire is R. The length of the wire is doubled by stretching. Then the new resistance will be. Okay. For this, first we have to see what is given. There is a wire, its resistance is R. Okay. Now, let us assume the length is L. Now, by stretching, the length of the wire is increased. To 2L. Okay. That means it is doubled. Therefore, length of the wire is increased by 2L. Now, what will be the resistance? Let us assume the resistance is R dash. Okay, the new resistance is R dash. We have to calculate. Now we know the formula. Resistance R equal to rho into L divided by area of cross section. Okay, here L equal to length of the wire. And A equal to area of cross section of the wire. Okay. Now we have to calculate the new resistance after stretching. That means the new resistance will be R dash. Let us assume it will be R dash. Rho will not change. Specific resistance will not change. Now this L, we can assume it is L dash. And A, let us assume A dash after stretching. Now L dash is given, length is doubled. Therefore, L dash is equal to 2L. Therefore, it is 2L and A dash we don't know. Okay. Now this is R dash. Okay. Now volume of the wire will not change. Volume equal to A into L. That means area of cross section into length. Now the new volume will be A dash into L dash. Okay, this is the new volume. Volume will not change. Therefore, here A dash we don't know, but L dash we know. That is, it is 2L. Therefore, AL equal to A dash 2L. Therefore, you can cancel this and this. Therefore, your A dash is equal to A by 2. Okay. Now, you can substitute this value here. If you substitute, your R dash is equal to rho into 2L divided by A dash equal to A by 2. Therefore, A by 2. Now this 2 will go to numerator. Therefore, rho into 4L divided by A. Or you can write R dash is equal to 4 into rho L divided by A. Now this already you know resistance R. Therefore, your new resistance R dash is equal to 4 times resistance. Okay. That means when you double the length, the resistance will be 4 times the original resistance. Okay. This is you have to remember. Okay. Now let us see another problem. A wire of 50 ohm resistance is stretched to double its length. Then the new resistance will be. That means the resistance is given R equal to 50 ohm. Now it is stretched to double. In last problem we have seen when you stretch the length to double its length, the resistance becomes 4 times R dash equal to 4 times R. Therefore, here the new resistance R dash will be 4 into 50. Okay, that means it is 200. 200 ohm. This is one objective question. It is also important. Okay, thank you. Let us see some more problems in upcoming lectures.